he's an Arctic hare, and he has thick fur, and he lives in the Arctic.